Overnight, shots fired at police on Pittsburgh's south side. This happened a little before 2:30 this morning, right at McKean and South 2nd Street. Police say they were patrolling the area when all of a sudden they noticed a guy with a gun on his waistband. Moments later, he opened fire. The officers actually returned fire as the suspect took off.
The suspect was not hit, and the officers or none of the people that were in the street were injured.
One person was arrested after police found drugs in a nearby vehicle. As for the man who fired those shots, he's still on the run this morning.